It's a better day. Welcome to Joel's Place, the Spiritual Lounge.
No pandemic is a match for the protection of God. If you believe in the name of the Son of God, Christ Jesus, by grace you are saved through faith in Him. Have you forgotten that you are born again to a living hope through the resurrection of Jesus Christ? You know your God, so do not lose heart in these prevailing pandemic afflictions. We hold resolutely to the hope we profess, for He who promised us is faithful. Jesus Christ, the Apostle and High Priest of our confession. You have tasted persecution and trials, hardships and pain, even heartache. Your own experiences in life confirm this. But surprise, surprise, you are still alive. You have proved the truth that the power of God keeps you. He is the same God who held your hand when you thought you were suffering and struggling on your own. Do you ever think God is now going to abandon you or your family because of the new name on the block? Coronavirus pandemic? The coronavirus pandemic and its wicked trail are no match for the protection our God gives those who believe in Him. We who call Him Lord. Our mighty God has the power to save us from the calamity of this pandemic. Our God is also watching to see if our faith in Christ is growing stronger during the pandemic. He also watches to see if we try to become more mature in Christ. At Joel's Place of Spiritual Lounge, we are firm in the belief that His plans and purposes for all of us who believe are the absolute best. Nowhere in the book of Esther will you find the word God used. But our invisible God was in the background, preparing Esther to be who she was born to be. Have you considered that God can turn around the evil of the pandemic in your favor? He can position you as the best person for a new post or promotion. God is in the background, working on behalf of His children. Some countries are now coming out of the lockdown. Others face a long way to go. So the internal fear, dread, and fright of the virus that first attacks the mind and body slowly transfers its terror to the external dread of job loss and domestic insecurity. Remember, the pandemic is no match for the protection of our God. This pandemic shall not defeat us. Our God rescues us. As usual, in this new series, Breakthrough with Prayer, we follow that quick wisdom from Joel's Place, the Spiritual Lounge, with a prayer. Be blessed by the prayer called, No pandemic is a match for the protection of God.
No pandemic can match the protection of my God over His people. No pandemic can match the protection of my God over me and my line. Holy Father, You know the thoughts of my mind and the concerns of my heart. See, Lord, even in these dire and desperate times, I look to You so that my family and I might occupy the places You have set out for us. You bless those who fear and trust You, those who delight in doing Your commandments. By Your grace, I am living these requirements, O Lord. Father, may You honor the heritage of my line. If not for the good deeds I have done in Your kingdom, then, Lord, remember my defense of Your holy word. Holy God, keep me humble in the light of Your awesome power and authority. You know my heart. Lord, all I know is that I love You, my God and my King. I pray and ask these in the name of Christ Jesus, my Savior, my Lord. I say, Amen. Please like and share this video, and please subscribe. Until the next time, this is Joel's Place in the Spiritual Lounge. Thank you.